You sound just like your father. The root doesn't fall far from the tree, does it?
What?
Forget it!
The apple. The apple doesn't fall far from the tree.
God, you're annoying.
You know what I think? You don't actually want to get married. You just said that to stick it to your mother.
Don't psychoanalyze me, Lucas. It's a deep, dark hole, and you don't want to go there. Come on!
What do we do for money?
Quit being so scared of everything!
Yeah!
Like you're not scared.
I eat scared for breakfast, honey.
Yeah!
Let's go back in the house and make some rational decisions.
No. I don't want rational decisions! I want dangerous, crazy, impulsive decisions!
Yeah!
Are you coming or not?
Look. I can't run away like this. It's too crazy, I'm sorry.
Not as sorry as you're gonna be when you wake up and you're 46 working for your father!
But I can be impulsive! I just didn't think about it first!
There you are. Secrets exposed. Marriage is threatened. Delicious anarchy. What happens now? Can this be repaired? Or do we all leave an hour feeling vaguely depressed? Let's find out, shall we?